The Independent Brewing Company of Pittsburgh (IBC) was a conglomerate of breweries, formed by the merger of 15 Pittsburgh breweries in 1905. Topic: History. Around the turn of the century, there were a total of 58 breweries involved in mergers across Pennsylvania. The Pennsylvania Central Brewing Company accounted for 12 breweries in Luzerne and Lackawanna counties, the Consumers Brewing Company in Philadelphia accounted for 6, and the Erie Brewing Company for 4. Most breweries in the western Pennsylvania area coalesced into 2 competing groups, forming either the Pittsburgh Brewing Company 21 breweries or the Independent Brewing Company of Pittsburgh 15 breweries. The company was incorporated on January 7, 1905, with capital of $10,000. Unlike the Pittsburgh Brewing Company, whose breweries were located primarily in the city itself, the Independent Brewing Company of Pittsburgh's breweries were in towns surrounding the city. By 1907, the company had capital of $13,500,000. In 1916, the company claimed a capacity of 1,200,000 barrels. After Prohibition, however, only 5 branches of IBC and 3 of the PBC remained. The Duquesne Brewery, which had always been the foremost of the IBC's branches, was the only to return in 1933, operating under the Independent Brewing Company's name. It had already obtained a permit to brew the new 3.2% beer allowed by the Cullen-Harrison Act by March 1933. The company sent a case of the beer to President Franklin Roosevelt on April 5, 1933, as a gift. A crowd of 25,000 jubilant people gathered at the IBC's plant in Pittsburgh's South Side as legal beer was allowed to flow, unlicensed and uncontrolled, at 12:01 a.m. on April 7, before 1934 would arrive. The name was changed back to the Duquesne Brewing Company of Pittsburgh, and the IBC would be no more until 2013, when the Kurzweg brothers revitalized the name. Matthew Kurzweg purchased an independent bar in the Squirrel Hill area of Pittsburgh, and his brother Peter runs the establishment, where they are devoted to the service of Western Pennsylvanian craft beers. As of February 15, 2014, the Indy opened its doors with a music pairing of James Brown, an untraditional happy hour based on the duration of the album, and Four Seasons Get Down Brown Ale. The Independent Brewing Company is reinvigorating the focus on small batch, local beers, to offset the usual big brewery conglomerates that can be found in just about any bar. Topic: Branches. The following breweries operated under the auspices of the Independent Brewing Company of Pittsburgh. Notes.